guys, it's your boy Trey. I'm playing Guns and Boo. I'm really just at this game. Probably better at it than NBA. You'll never know. So. I got a sister named Lorraine. She plays Great Recession. She's the queen at it.
It was like powder. Nice. What about you, Jack?
I went to Skeleton Hill. It was the best.
Skeleton Hill?
I hate that place.
It should be called Garbage Hill.
I know, right? I left my lightning sled there last time I was up. It was a crappy piece of junk. Look at this double barrel.
Shotgun.
What if I could have seen someone had taken it?
Hey, maybe a homeless guy wouldn't go sledding.
Yeah. New precept. Your deeds are your monuments. Archaeologists found these words inscribed on the walls of an ancient Egyptian tomb. Can anybody tell me what they mean? Summer.
I think it means that the things we do are the things that matter most.
Excellent. Anybody else? Yeah,
hey, Summer?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, fine. Just,
this is gonna sound stupid, but do you know why Augie's
stopped?
You should ask him. I have, but ever since Halloween, he just won't talk to me. Wait, what? You know what? I don't care. Sorry. Ghostface. Wait, what? That's all I can tell you.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
Remember, this is called Guns and Boom, so
you
want to get it?
All to start thinking about our fifth grade science fair project.
Look at that idiot.
Okay.
He should be dead.
So I'm talking to you and you're not answering. No. Are these your clothes right here?
No.
Yes, they are. What
clothes are these right here? Let's go, baby. Got three clothes already. One is with a grenade. And two are grenades, one is just a gun. With a gun.
Something you're proud to show.
I'm going to hide right here because... Wi-Fi, right? Really killing me.
Something more important to think about?
Woo!
So, it'll be teams of
mini
two.
Minigun. I'm gonna get a bike. Really fast gun. My sniper.
I know we're supposed
a
to be
good
pairs,
scope.
But Jack Amos and I have a science fair project idea that we wanted to work on. Okay. Maybe we can switch.
No.
Sorry? What?
No. It's okay. I'll stay with you. Like, I'll stick with
Aki. Hey, what did you do that for? Dude, I don't want to switch. Why not? Do you really want to be partners with that freak?